Guyer and head coach John Walsh trying to knock off undefeated Southlake Carroll. But the Dragons' tailback, TJ McDaniel, starts the scoring. He was good. This is a 10-yard touchdown run. The kick failed. Carroll up 6-0. Guyer answers when quarterback Eli Stowers bangs his way in for a touchdown from 6 yards out. Guyer's kick also failed, so we're tied at 6. A little later, Stowers again, this time from 25 yards out. Look at the speed. He's in, and Guyer is up by 7. The Dragons answer, led by a huge performance by McDaniel. This is from 20 yards out. He had 154 yards rushing and 3 touchdowns in the game. We fast forward now to the fourth quarter. Guyer ahead by 7. Carroll quarterback Will Bowers fakes the handoff. He's in, and we are tied. Now with 6 seconds left, Southlake Carroll going for the win. The double pass. Bowers to John Manero to Blake Smith. The game-winning touchdown. Guyer would block the ensuing extra point and return it for a 2-point conversion. Not enough, though, as Southlake Carroll gets the huge 33-29 win.